Hey, what's up, you guys? Crab Farms here. Welcome back to Waverly, Kentucky. As you can see, we got our combine rolling on our next oat field, getting our headlands done. And he is on the last headland, so then we'll be starting our ups and downs rows while he's working. So we got the cart empty. We're gonna go ahead and get this over to our next field. And then we'll get our baler moved over there. So we've got almost a full trailer. Perfect. We'll shut that guy down right there. And then we'll grab our Alice. And I believe I did unload a trailer of bales already. Let's see here. So we got one trailer load of bales here. And we've already made 37 straw bales. So, not too bad of an amount so far. Now, we're just going to dump them off to the side. And he's starting in the middle. Interesting. Straighter or not. Always gonna knock out that little bit. Got it. setup definitely needs a wash, but I think we still got at least one more cutting of hay left to do. I think we should be able to get one more. It is only July, so I think we can get another one in September. Combine is full. So let's go grab the cart. We'll get that guy unloaded quick. Perfect. Now we can keep on moving. We're up to 44. So we need to make four more, and then we'll have a full stack on our trailer. Hoping we can get these made before they are in the way of the combine. So that way we can go get them picked up and moved. Just have to see. So we're gonna have to pull out and dump. Might have to run and grab that quick. No, we'll make one more and then it'll fill that trailer. Then we'll run and unload that, then come back. Finish off baling. So, let's go grab the last of what we need. Blocked by an object. I'm sure there's a bale in his way. Oh, he got around it. Perfect. Be in his way now. Might have to move that over just a little bit. Might be able to sneak by. Find out here in just a second. Oh yeah, plenty of room. Perfect. All right, let's get this load hauled back. So I'm thinking it might be next year before we actually buy any cows. Just to kind of give us another year to stock, to get stocked up on feed. Mainly on our hay. I think we'll have a decent amount of straw. Obviously, I don't think it'll be quite enough. But I think we should have a decent amount of straw. And I'm thinking if we chop all three fields, we should get a decent amount of silage as well. Just kind of have to see. We definitely need some more fields. I was looking. Even right now, we could afford 21 through 25. So, I don't know, maybe after harvest we'll see about picking those ones up. And, seeing what we can do. I know after harvest is completely over, we're gonna rent a plow and we're going to do some combining of some of our fields. So, like the field that we're in, field 31. 32, and I think it's like 33. Yeah. We would combine these three fields together. And then, you know, like field 30, I think it is. Or not 30, 28 here. Well, this little guy that we got in corn right now. That one we would put into grass. That field up there in the corner, another hay field. Alright. Let's continue on with our baling. Yeah, we definitely want to expand some and be able to make some more money. Let's see, we're going to dump this one over here. So that way we are out of the combine's way. Yeah, let's do it right along. We definitely don't want to dump it right smack in his way. This one we can dump here, because as soon as we get this headland done, we're going to pick these ones up. And then load this guy up on our course, and he can finish all of our other windrows. Perfect. Okay, let's load up 33. I'm gonna get this moved out of the way. Is almost half full already. I think. Let's see here. Corn is ready to combine in October, so I'm thinking September is when we can start chopping it. And I think this first year we are just gonna chop all of it. We should really have another tractor with our hay operation. Then, while we sit and wait, we could be... Well, we still could. I guess we could unhook this and run back and start dumping some of them bales in. Let's do that, actually. These guys are gonna have a little bit yet. Alright, let's run back. Start throwing in some straw bales. Line of traffic. I think we'll pull this top off of the stack first. Hazards off. We don't need them on in the yard. 75 out of 125. Oh. Somebody's blocked. Oh. Let's just move that inwards a little bit. There we go. Is done with that part. Our combine is getting close to done. The next thing that we'll have to figure out is how we're going to get the silage out of the silo and into our mixer. I'm thinking let's look here. I'm not sure if our maybe it'll be unrealistic, but I don't think this would do it. So I'm thinking if we got something like this, but I'm not sure. We'll have to try it. I'm thinking if we got something like one of these or something. Wouldn't need to be this one. This one's really big. So I think if we just got this guy, that it would work. But we're gonna try our conveyor first, see if it works. Oh, and he is full again. So, let's get him unloaded here. Okay, and then what I think I'll do is off camera I'll finish I'll finish the harvest, we'll finish baling, I'll get all this stuff finished, everything hauled home, moved home, all that fun stuff, and then we'll go from there as to what comes next. Thinking we'll be chopping corn next, but I'm not quite 100% sure on that. Or maybe we'll be putting up another round of hay. We will just have to see. So that's gonna do it today, folks. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that thumbs up button, and as always, folks, we'll see you tomorrow.